ये डेढ़ घंटे पहले की हमारी कॉन्वर्सेशन थी कि संडे को कौन आएगा. ए इट इज रेनिंग आउटसाइड, बी इट्स अ संडे, सो थैंक यू वेरी मच. मेरी तरफ से तालियां, बिकॉज़ इट लुक्स लाइक हाउसफुल है. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड वी डू होप टू मेक दिस वेरी एंटरटेनिंग फॉर यू. नाउ द फीट वाला फर्स्ट लुक केम आउट अ फ्यू डेज अगो और मुझे तो बहुत ही खूबसूरत लगे था. एक क्योंकि पैर बहुत खूबसूरत थे, मैं ये चेक करूंगा इनसे कि क्या उन्हीं के पैर थे कि नहीं. सेकेंड इट जस्ट वॉज समथिंग डिफरेंट. So, you know, keeping that that vein in mind, सोचा कि मौके पर चौका मारा जाए और क्योंकि इतना अच्छा उसका response आया, we thought we'd come out of the trailer as well. I'm sure you'd really love it when we do actually introduce it to you. But there's one gentleman who every time I speak about him or I talk to his peers, I realize he's the most chilled out person that there is. इतने chilled out एक boss कैसे हो सकते हैं? But Siddharth Roy Kapoor, the person who put it together, sir, can you please come on stage? So, you should actually be sitting up here in front.
Yeah, I wonder what he's doing there at the back. So, you know, the big task obviously was to figure out who it is who would be the best person to direct this material. And honestly, after a lot of soul searching and, you know, thinking through various options, we narrowed in on the one person who has been able to, I mean, he is one of the most versatile directors that we have in this industry. He's handled virtually every genre of cinema in his, you know, in his career. And I think, you know, the film that he started out with, Kal Ho Na Ho, was something that, you know, convinced us that this was a script that deserves to be helmed by no one other than Nikhil Advani. And so we thought that Nikhil was the best person to do this. And honestly, I mean, from what one has seen of the film, which is pretty much all of it, I will say that, you know, our decision was completely justified, and we're thrilled that we have Nikhil making this movie. I'd like to thank Amrita and her team at UTV, who've been, you know, great support for the film, and you know they've been managing the marketing and distribution plans all the way through. And I'd like to thank Madhu and Monisha from MA for being extremely efficient, organized, and superb co-producers. So thank you. And thanks to all of you guys for coming out on a rainy Sunday afternoon. We'll keep it as short and sweet as we can, but we hope that you'll be entertained at the end of it. What's more, I'd also like to say that, you know, we're really thrilled to be working with the sort of talent that we have on this film, from Imran, with whom we've done 4 hit movies in the past, Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, Delhi Belly, Ek Mein Aur Ek Tu, and I Hate Love Stories. And this is our fifth film together. And of course, Kangana, with whom we've done Metro and Fashion in the past, and we're proud that our film was the first one that she won a national award for. And of course, the incredible crew that we have on the film, from Shankar Ehsaan and Loy, to, you know, the incredible production designers, to, you know, everyone who's associated with the movie are just, you know, superb. And I'm sure you'll see some of that coming up in the trailer. Now, without any further ado, I'd like to call the man behind it all, Nikhil Advani.
Welcome, sir.
We felt there was a small glitch, so we went back, opened everything up, came. So we have Tushar over there, who I wish, he's the DP of my film. And we've done 3 films together now, and I hope that I never have to shoot without him ever. And then there's Amit Dada and Subrata, who are the production designers. They've won every single award for Haider. Amit Dada.
They were actually having an argument about how many he won in the morning. 7 or 4.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's clarified it's 4. So
yeah,
it's
but I think the hero of this film is Anshul Singhal, who's sitting over there, and who, you know, very rarely, like, I write my own films, tend to write my own films, because I get very, very scared of the material that's coming to me. When Sid and Amrita and UTV and everybody came and gave me the script, and I looked at it and I said, I didn't have to do anything. I didn't have to actually do anything. I just had to land up on the set. And that's thanks to Anshul Singhal.
That's brilliant. That's high praise. I think it's about time you took your place in the sun in the front.
And I mean, where do directors get opportunity like that to do this kind of to work with this kind of material? Obviously, very thankful to, I mean, for me to get the first person I wanted to play the role of Maddie, and that was Imran Khan. I didn't want anybody else. Nobody else.
Who's looking very dapper in his suit. Superb.
And he read it. He said, it's rubbish. And I said, let me narrate it to you. Let me narrate it to you, please. And I went, we narrated it to him, and then he just said, okay, it's very, very different from when you read it. And I'm glad that he's said okay. And of course, Kangana Ranaut, who at the end of my 2.5 hour narration turned around and said that we should try this, we should do this, we should. And I said, thank God she has said yes. So let Imran Khan and Kangana Ranaut, please.
How well coordinated the both of them look?
Yeah, in the sense that I think that what Kangana said was right. It's not, you can't actually pin it down. Is it a slice of life? Is it just a love story? I mean, the love story is a very big part of the film, but it's also an anti-love story, in the sense a guy trying to figure out what happened and why it happened.
Why he got dumped.
Correct. You know, so yeah.
And I think the beauty of the film is that it keeps you, it's very intriguing, and we don't really want to take away from that, that when it starts and the way it unfolds, it's really a work of genius, you know. And I think by talking too much about the story, we can talk about the characters and all of that, we will take away all the fun. But having said that, there are a lot of rumors about the film, as in it's about pregnancy. It's not, or I play double role, I don't play double roles in the film, or I am playing a Punjabi girl, no, I am NRI in the film, and I get bald, no, there's no such thing happening. So
my God, all the questions you just thrown out of the window. So now there's nothing left to ask.
No, there is still so much to talk about, you know, so these are just the rumors, but we can talk about the film and the trailer.
Perfect, so we'll open out to the press. Anybody ask a question? So you're waving out because you want to ask a question, or okay? So can we have the mic just go up there?
Okay, it's hi, somewhere. Sir, yeah. On your left, Kangana.
On the left. Hi.
Here, hi. I have a few questions to ask. Firstly, to start is with Kangana. Kangana, हमने पढ़ा है कि आप जो movie के जो 7 minutes है starting के उसमें आप cinematographer बन गई थी. तो क्या ये सच है और क्यों?
जो आपने जैसे जिस सीक्वेंस से फिल्म अभी जो ट्रेलर ओपन होता है दिस दैट इज़ द सेम सीन दैट वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड इट इज़ 7 minute अनकट सीक्वेंस जहाँ पे एक लड़की जो है एक लड़के को शूट कर रही होती है उसका MMS बना रही होती है तो दैट वॉज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट एंड निखिल सर वॉज वेरी थ्रिल्ड बिकॉज ही लव्स गिविंग मी दीज चैलेंजेस एंड ही वॉज वेरी हैप्पी कि आज कंगना को शूट करना है तो आई वॉज होल्डिंग अ वेरी हैवी कैमरा in my hands and Tushar sir, like I said, had lit the set beautifully. So that was the requirement of the scene and I loved the experience. Aur mujhe unko shagun mein, kya pata nahi shagun bolte hai ki kya bolte hain, but I had to give him some money because he came to me, he's like, you can't take charge of the camera, so you have to give me the money. if you have to take my permission and you have to give me the money. So I said, okay, fine. So I gave him 1 rupee.
मतलब कहाँ तक सेफ लगता है एज ए हीरो?
हमारी लड़ाई करवा दीजिए आप आज ही.
कहाँ तक सेफ लगता है
मतलब आपके लिए? मैं स्कोप है? कितना है?
जितना स्क्रिप्ट में है उतना ही स्कोप है जी.
तो 2 साल के बाद आपने शुरुआत कंगना से की, कंगना के साथ? तो ये
नहीं, मैंने कट्टी बट्टी से की.
वेल द थिंग इज दैट इट इज अ लव स्टोरी एंड and I think both of us have equally important part. Maybe Maddie has, Imran has a lot more screen space than me. But that doesn't mean किसी का character weak है, you know. तो I think वही एक जो इस तरह की जो कहानी होती है उसकी यही एक खासियत होती है.
Kangana, sorry for the delay. I mean to say, late compliment. You look like a Barbie doll, in fact, like, you know.
Thank you.
What was the particular reason to wear this dress, particular this moment?
Because it's a Sunday, you all coming, you know, and I wanted to make it worth it for you all. I mean, I could have chosen to wear jeans and t-shirt, you know, and it had to be transported in a different car. Then there was a vanity van outside. Then I wore that. My stylist is on, you know, she's at the job right now and fixing every, just for you all, just so that you get good pictures.
Thank you very much.
There's a reason she's the queen of the box office and of these answers as well. Brilliant once again. Yes,
okay, Kangana.
Back there.
Hello. Yeah. Hi, Kangana and Imran. Amazing trailer.
I'm very curious to watch movie. So Kangna, मेरा सवाल आपके लिए ये है. First of all, rumors थे कि आपको YRF और सलमान के साथ सुल्तान मूवी के लिए अप्रोच किया गया था, लेकिन आपने रंगून चुनी भंसाली जी की, तो कितनी सच्चाई है? और सॉरी, हाँ सॉरी, भारद्वाज जी की, तो कितनी सच्चाई है?
Well, the thing is that I've already given my dates to Rangoon, and that's why I couldn't do that film.
Okay. And Imran, ये film आपके लिए कितनी important है? क्योंकि इससे पहले आपकी film
नहीं, मैं ऐसा नहीं होता कि actors जाएं set पर बोलें अच्छा आज मुझे देवदास के कपड़े पहनने हैं. फिल्में थोड़ा different तरीके से बनती हैं, ये पहले ही decide हो जाता है.
कुछ actors ऐसे करते हैं, लेकिन
निखिल सर, तो मुझे आपने वो तमा तमा वाला कॉस्ट्यूम क्यों नहीं दिया फिर?
मैंने I tried.
नहीं नहीं, ये पहले ही डिसाइड हो जाता है. ये राइटर्स पहले ही, जब स्क्रिप्ट होती है, जब हम लोग भी नहीं ऑन बोर्ड होते, उस वक्त ये सारे जो हैं सीन्स जो हैं डिसाइड हो जाते हैं.
इमरान, कंगना, ओवर हियर टुवर्ड्स लेफ्ट सेंटर. वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन, यू नो देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री दैट्स ट्रांसलेटिंग ऑन स्क्रीन. How comfortable, how easy or how difficult was it to work with each other? It's your first film that you guys are doing together. So how was the experience of coming on board the first day, you know, when you guys found out that you are going to be working with each other?
It is the first time, but you know, we have had missed connections many times in the past 4-5 years. Well, you remember that photo shoot we had done? How many years ago was that?
People magazine.
People magazine ka photo shoot. Kuch 6-7 saal ho gaye. We had done a photo shoot together, and we had hit it off very well. And we said, "Yeah, we should do some work together." And it either worked out that I was doing the film and she was not doing the film, or she would do the film, I would not do the film. So this missed connection kept going for many years. And there's always this thing, "Yeah, at some point we have to do something together." And I'm really, ultimately, I'm glad that it ended up being this film, because what Kangana has brought to her role, brought to the film, I feel that no other actress could have done justice to that. It is a very demanding role. It's a very tricky role. When you see the film, aap sab samajh jayenge, and it requires a certain finesse and a certain craft which very few actors possess.
Kangna, the same feelings for you while working with Imran?
Same to you. Sorry, I keep calling my actor friends, you know, by character names. I don't know why I do that. But no, Imran is a delight to work with, and he's just like this on the sets also, always very, you know, balanced, very centered, and he never kind of, you know, loses his cool, and he's very calm whole day. The Mr. Mercurial is there. He will be shouting, and the next minute you look at him, he'll be like giggling with his belly shaking.
What is Nikhil's favorite word on set, you know?
What?
Can't say it in public, but you know which one.
छोटी छोटी बातों पे नाराज हो जाते हैं, पता भी नहीं चलता नाराज है किस बात पे नाराज है. तो उस तरह से फिर उनको मान भी जल्दी जाते हैं. तो ऐसा कट्टी बट्टी तो हमारी इंडस्ट्री में तो बहुत चली
रही है. या निखिल की तरफ?
नहीं, आई थिंक अगर जो भी आपके दोस्त हो, चाहे आप हो या कोई भी हो, तो आई थिंक कुछ छोटी छोटी बातों पर तो सभी नाराज हो जाते हैं, उसमें तो कोई वो नहीं है.
कभी आपने सुलह करवाई ऐसे?
आप नाम जा रहे हैं या कुछ?
नहीं यार, थैंक यू.
कंगना, 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 यो, हेलो.
ओके, दैट्स द लास्ट क्वेश्चन वी टेक.
लास्ट क्वेश्चन टू यू, कंगना. कंगना, करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग, हाउ ट्रू इज इट दैट आफ्टर बैक टू बैक हिट्स लाइक क्वीन, तन्नु वेज मन्नु, व्हाटएवर स्क्रिप्ट्स कम्स योर वे, यू हैव टर्नड आउट टू बी मोर चूजी एंड प्राइजी फॉर द स्क्रिप्ट दैट कम्स योर वे, सो इज इट ट्रू?
वेल, द थिंग इज के चूजी तो हम इंसान हमेशा ही होना चाहेगा, चाहे आप सक्सेसफुल हो चाहे नहीं, ये बात अलग है. आपके पास कभी ऑप्शंस होते हैं कभी नहीं. तो पहले मेरे पास ऑप्शंस नहीं थे, उसका मतलब ये नहीं था कि मैं चूजी और प्राइजी नहीं होना चाहती थी. अब ऑप्शंस हैं, तो अब आई कैन अफोर्ड टू बी चूजी एंड प्राइजी. लेकिन ऐसा आप हमेशा सोचते हैं, लेकिन जब आपको वाकई में कोई स्क्रिप्ट पसंद आती है, तो जैसे निखिल सर ने कहा, विदाउट इवन थिंकिंग चॉइस प्राइस के बारे में, या मेरा रोल क्या है, या किस कैरेक्टर का ज़्यादा रोल है, यू जस्ट गेट सो इन्वॉल्व. इट्स लाइक फॉलिंग इन लव, और यू जस्ट डोंट नो अबाउट कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस.
लेकिन कट्टी बट्टी की बात हो रही है, तो देयर आर न्यूज़पेपर रिपोर्ट सेइंग दैट कंगना इज हैविंग अ कोल्ड वॉर विद दीपिका पादुकोण, बट नेक्स्ट डे ओनली यू आर हैविंग अ पार्टी विद ईच अदर. तो व्हाट इज इट ऑल अबाउट, द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ यू, और व्हाट इज द बॉन्डिंग? नहीं, बॉन्डिंग आई मीन,
इट्स कट्टी बट्टी.
कट्टी बट्टी.
थैंक यू लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. विल डू अ लिटिल फोटो ऑफ विद द फोर. We just take the mics. Just a minute. Yeah. And then we just do a little photo op and then. Nikhil sir. Oh. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. And some solos.